this will drive our attention to our agency. All of this brings comfort and hope.
Coming up, a state of emergency has been declared in Ukraine as its citizens are urged to leave Russia. While the region celebrates a military holiday at home, the West promises further sanctions to deter Russian aggression. Also tonight, after shocking investigations into social housing in Britain, an admission from the housing secretary that the government has failed tenants. Plus, we will have the very latest on the floods, which are still threatening homes in parts of Britain. Those stories and more, that's it. Thanks, Mary, but first, free-range eggs could soon disappear from our supermarket shelves because of restrictions to limit the spread of bird flu.
The farmers have had to keep their birds inside for almost 3 months, and unless they're allowed out within the next month, their eggs can't be sold as free-range, as James Webster now explains.
Steve Winterberg has some 300 birds on this farm in Worthing. But within weeks, he, along with farmers all over the country, might be stopped from selling their eggs as free range. It's something he fears could be the end of his business.
I don't want to be producing eggs when I'm hard at work there. You know, I don't have any